हेलो वेलकम बैक किड्स. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ सम एंगल्स. नाउ द मेन टॉपिक इज कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंड सप्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स. बट बिफोर वी विल डिस्कस द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंड सप्लीमेंट्री, फर्स्ट वी विल सी द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ 90 डिग्री एंगल एंड 180 डिग्री एंगल. सो फर्स्ट वी विल हैव द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ राइट एंगल, दैट इज and we know that right angle, it is an angle whose measure is 90 degree. A angle whose measure is 90 degree, this is a right angle and its measurement is 90 degree. This is 90 degree. Suppose we will divide this angle in two or three parts, then what happened? Suppose let us divide this angle in two parts. Let us divide this in two parts. They are not equal. We will not consider them as equal. Suppose the first part is x and the second part is y. So what we have got? We have got two angles. Angle CBD, which is marked as x, and the angle DBA, which is marked as y. Now, what is the full angle? Full angle is ABC and that is 90 degree. Angle ABC is a right angle and its measurement is 90 degree. Now, what we have done? We have divided this angle in two parts, that is X and Y. So, if we add X and Y, what we will get? We will get 90 degree. The sum of X and Y is exactly equal to 90 degree. So, angle CBD plus angle DBA, angle CBD, this angle and this angle, the sum of these two angles must be equal to angle ABC. ABC. Because we have divided angle ABC in two equal parts. So what is CBD? It is X. And what is DBA? It is Y. And what is ABC? It is 90. So if we divide 90 degree in two parts, then the sum of the parts must be equal to 90 degree. Let us take another problem. Suppose we have divided the angle in three parts. Suppose we have divided this 90 degree in three parts. This is X, Y and Z. So again, angle ABC is 90 degree. It is right angle. And we have divided this angle in three parts. Angle CBD, angle DBE and angle EBA. And what we have taken? We have taken X, Y, Z. So if we add X, Y, Z, what we will get? We will get a 90 degree angle. So X means angle CBD, angle CBD plus angle DBE, angle DBE plus angle EBA, and this must be equal to angle ABC. Now, what is CBD? CBD is X. What is DBE? DBE is Y. And what is EBA? EBA is Z. And what is ABC? ABC is of 90 degree. So, if we divide one right angle in different parts, then sum of all the parts must be equal to 90 degree. Either we have divided in two parts, three parts or four parts, but the sum must be of 90 degree. Now let us take one example. Suppose this is 90 degree and this is 30 degree. And what is the value of X? Now since ABC is, it is given that it is of 90 degree, angle ABC, and two parts of ABC is given. One is 30 degree and another is not known to you. So use the property, if we divide the right angle in different parts, then sum of the parts must be equal to 90 degrees. So what are the two parts? Two parts are x and 30 degree. So x plus 30 degree must be equal to 90 degree. X plus 30 degree must be equal to 90 degree. So what is the value of x? Take this in this side, that is 90 minus 30, that is 60 degree. So the another angle is 60 degree. Let us take one more example. Suppose we have three angles, x, 2x and 3x. And it is given that angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. So you are asked to find the value of x and each angle. Let us mark the angle. There are three angles. First is x, 2x and 3x. So first we have to calculate the value of x. How we will calculate? Here what we have done? We have divided the 90 degree in three parts and sum of each part must be equal to 90 degree. So x plus 2x plus 3x, it must be equal to 90 degree. Add all these. X means it is 1x, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. It is 6x is equal to 90 degree. What is x? X is equal to 90 upon 6. Cancel it. 3, 2 ja 6, 3, 3 ja 9, 2, 1 ja 2, 15. So the value of x is 15 degree. This is the first part of the question, find the value of x. Now the second part is find each angle. Here we have three angles. First is angle CBD. Angle CBD is 3x. 3x, and what is the value of x? It is 15 degree. So 15, 3 ja 45. The second one is DBE. Angle DBE, and the angle DBE is 2x, that is 2 into 15, that is 30 degree. 15 to ja 30. And the last one is angle EBA, and that is x, and what is the value of x? It is 15 degree. If you want to see that whether your result is true, then you can add all these three and the sum must be 90 degree. So 45 plus 30 plus 15, how much it is? 45, 30 plus 15, it is 45, and 45 plus 45, it is 90. So it is proved that this is a 90 degree angle, and if we divide the 90 degree angle in different parts, then sum of each part must be equal to 90 degree. And that is the first part. Second part is, if we take the 180 degree angle, then we have the same thing. If we divide the 180 degree angle in different parts, then its sum must be equal to 180 degree. So the second part is straight angle. Straight angle, you know that its measurement is 180 degree. This is a straight angle and its measurement is 180 degree. So if we divide this angle in two or three parts, then sum must be equal to 180 degree. So let us first divide this in two parts. This is x and this is y. Let us take it as D. So what is angle ABC? ABC, It is, what is angle ABC? It is a straight angle, 180 degree. And what we have done? We have divided this 180 degree in two parts. So, which are the two parts? CBD, angle CBD, CBD plus angle DBA. And that is equal to angle ABC. Now what is CBD? CBD is X and DBA is Y. And what is ABC? It is 180 degree. So if we divide a straight angle in two parts, then the sum of each part, sum of the parts must be equal to 180 degree. If we divided it in three parts or more than three parts, then what happened? Suppose this is a straight angle. Let us divide it in four parts. First, second, third, and this is the fourth one. Now, let us mark the angle. This is suppose X, Y, Z, and P. So, what is angle ABC? Angle ABC is 180 degree. And what we have done? We have divided this angle in four parts. What are the four parts? First is CBD, angle CBD plus angle DBE plus angle EBF and the fourth one is FBA. And this must be equal to angle ABC. Now what is CBD? It is X. What is DBE? It is Y. EBF, it is Z. And FBA, it is P. And this is equal to 180 degree. So if we divide a straight angle in different parts, then sum of each parts must be equal to 180 degree. So these two are the very important properties. Let us take one example. If we divide one straight angle in three or two parts, then what we have got? Suppose this is the straight angle, 180 degree. And this is suppose 100 degree, then what is the value of X? Now we know that angle ABC is equal to 180 degree. It is given, a straight angle is given, so its measurement is 180 degree. What we have done? We have divided this in two parts. One is 100 degree. What is the next part? So sum of these two parts must be equal to 180 degree. X plus 100. X plus 100 must be equal to 180 degree. So what is the value of X? It is 180 minus 100, that is 80 degree. So the value of X is 180 degree. If you want to check, then see that 100 plus 80 is how much? It is 180. So it is proved that if we divide a straight angle in two or more parts, then the sum of all the parts must be equal to 180 degree. Now let us come to our topic. What are complementary angle and what are supplementary angles? So first we will take the complementary angles. First we will take the complementary angles. Complementary angles are those angles, the two angles whose sum is 90 degree. These complementary angles are the two angles whose sum is 90 degree. Let us take that angle A and angle B are the complementary angles. Then according to the definition, sum of these two angles must be equal to 90 degree. So angle A plus angle B is equal to 90 degree. So if we want to find the value of any one of them, suppose angle A is how much? 90 minus angle B. और एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू 90 माइनस एंगल ए. हेयर ए इज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ बी एंड हेयर बी इज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ ए. सपोज इफ यू आर आस्क्ड दैट फाइंड द कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ एंगल 60 डिग्री, फाइंड द कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ एंगल 60 डिग्री, देन लेट अस लेट ए बी द कॉम्प्लीमेंट, देन ए प्लस 60 मस्ट बी इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. ए इज इक्वल टू 90 माइनस 60, दैट इज 30 डिग्री. सो द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज 30 डिग्री विच इज द कॉम्प्लीमेंट. सेकेंड इज सप्लीमेंट. सप्लीमेंट इज वेन द सम इज 180 डिग्री, वेन द सम ऑफ टू एंगल इज 180 डिग्री, दैट इज सप्लीमेंट. If the sum of two angle is 180 degree, then they are called supplementary angles. Here, angle A is a supplement of angle B, which is calculated as this, and angle B is a supplement of angle A. It is calculated like this. Question remains the same, but the sum is 180 degree. Suppose if you want to ask how to find the supplement of angle 120 degree, first take let A be the supplement, then A plus 120 is equal to 180 degree, then A is equal to 180 minus 120 degree, and it is 60 degree. So the supplementary angle of 120 is 60 degree. So kids, I have given some question, you can solve it. Thank you very much.